Hello guys, we're Nickelodeon Slime Ball Scoops. And we're going to use these to make the slime. We put them in a balloon circle. Yeah. We have this thing to make the right amount of slime. This thing, I don't know if this is supposed to mix or the bowl we mix it in.
The first thing we're going to do
is put
some glue.
And we're going to measure it.
So we're going to put some glue in there.
So, Jacob, first, you're going to fill it all the way up to the 25.
Okay. I'm scared.
Keep it going. Oh, maybe I. Let me see if I can open it. Here.
It's hard.
Yeah, it's going to be hard doing it that way. Here, what if you just pour it out? All the way to the 25.
Oh my god, it's going fast.
Right there.
I don't know. Is he at the 25? I think right there.
Yes, right there. I think I put a little too high.
Okay. There you go. Now pour that into your bowl.
This?
Yep.
I put a little too much.
Scrape it out. That's fine. And then scrape it out with your stick.
Mix it.
No, not yet. Not yet. He needs to take it all the glue out.
Ew. Looks so weird. That looks so weird. Feels so weird. I mean, it doesn't feel weird, it looks weird.
All right, Eli's turn. So, Eli, can you do the same thing? Make sure it gets to the top. And then,
I'm gonna mix it.
Hold on, Jacob. Now you need.
Oh,
there is too much. Extra too much, bro.
There you go.
Pour it in.
Yep, pour it in.
Now daddy's gonna be sticky.
It's okay. It washes off.
Oh, I have a big ball. I have a big ball, bro.
Make sure you use the stick to get it all out.
Look, there's some bubbles that I can pop. I can't pop the bubbles. The bubbles are saying, "Wee, this is fun." I just see those shadows in there. And I'm ready for the next step. We got some glitter, we got some
We need two of these of water. Okay?
One.
There's one. It's okay. Put another one.
Can I get a napkin after
this? Yep, I can. There you go, put that one in. Eli's turn.
Can I mix it?
Yeah.
With mine.
Here.
Can I get this napkin?
Ready? Yep.
This is for the glue and stuff?
Yep. Need to put two in there.
What?
One and two.
Okay. Time to mix.
So start mixing that and then we're going to get to pick your color.
Ew.
You have how many colors do you have?
That look is coming out. It's so sticky. Oh well, I'm gonna pick green.
I'm gonna pick orange.
Looks so weird, guys.
Okay, so now what we're gonna do? I'm gonna open the green. You're gonna take your spoon, and you're gonna take two spoons of green. Yep.
Okay. That one is still liquid.
Yeah. Here, and a second one.
Is it supposed to be liquid?
Yep. There will be liquid until I put the activator in. Okay, Eli, which color do you want?
Orange.
Okay. Can I mix the color now?
Yes, you can.
Yay.
And then you have to pick what kind of glitter do you want.
Oh my god, what the heck?
What is
this doing? Bro, what the heck? Look, it looks like slime. This already looks like slime. Is it already slime?
Nope, not yet.
What? Then why does it look like slime?
You gotta keep mixing it.
Yum.
Oh, there's not a lot of orange. Seems like the orange is dry. Oh, man.
What?
The orange is dry. So let me see how much I can get out of it.
Only that much.
Nope, I'm gonna try to get as much out of there as I can.
Oh my god, I can't get... This video is gonna be long.
Yep, it's fine.
Daddy, what if you run out of time for the video?
We're not.
What, it's not gonna take that long?
Nope.
This is probably gonna take for an hour to do this.
Now, what we need to do is you gotta pick your glitter. What glitter you want?
I'm picking pink.
Pink glitter for you? All right.
I'm gonna put half because I wanna because just in case Eli wants it or just in case I want it for another slime.
No, you can put more in there.
That's enough.
Okay, Eli, what kind of color slime do you want? I mean, what color is glitter?
Look at this! Looks so pretty. Silver.
Silver glitter? All right.
Why are you doing that?
This is gonna do it. Okay. Let me put silver glitter.
Whoa.
And now.
Look at my water looks so weird.
Now we're gonna put the activator.
Oh, that makes the slime come?
This is what's gonna make the slime. Now we're gonna put 7.5 of the activator.
Oh, it's not a lot.
Nope, so I'll measure it. There you go.
Thanks.
For Jacob.
Slime, come to me.
Okay, now you have to mix all of that all together.
Oh my god, it's already sticky. It's already turning into slime.
Okay, Eli.
That is turning into sticky already. That's turning into so sticky already.
Yep, gotta stir it as much as you can.
I'm done, Daddy.
Okay, thank you, buddy.
Look! The activator is already working. Ah! Eli, mix it.
Keep stirring it.
And look, it's already working.
Yep.
I want to do it by hand.
Yeah, you have to do it by hand at this point. So take it off of the stick and then just squish it in your hand until it gets... So it stops being sticky and it becomes slime.
And then you put it in there. Mine is so big.
Why is
Daddy?
It working? I wanna do it.
Yeah, but you gotta keep stirring it and stirring it and stirring it and stirring it.
Because I'm far ahead.
Until it becomes a slime.
Now Eli's gonna do it by hand.
Now Eli has to do it by hand.
Wait, it's not sticky. What? Mine's working already, Daddy.
Yeah,
keep it. You get to feel the slime. Whoa, look, it's already stretching. Mine is both. I got green slime and he got orange slime.
And now, what are you going to do? Is you're gonna break your ball up into two. So we're gonna use this.
Look, mine's already working. Mine already did it. Mine just stretches so long.
Break it up into two balls. Okay, we're gonna put one ball of yours and one ball of Eli's.
And together?
Yep.
Why? Is that what it's supposed
that's
to be?
That's the instructions. All right, Eli, put yours in.
I'm gonna pick a big one.
Okay.
Put it in.
Yep, put it in.
Yeah. This is my slime.
And then we need some of Jacob's. Gotta fill it up to the top.
All of it?
Yep.
Oh my god, all of it. And mine?
We'll make two balls of this.
Two balls?
Yep, okay. Eli, put yours in.
Oh, it looks so good.
Yep, now we're gonna put the lid on.
Okay. Oh my god, are we gonna share this?
Now, which balloon do you want? The star balloon or the regular balloon?
Star. Regular. Star. Let's do that for the last ones. Yeah.
Okay. So let's put the balloon on.
Look, he has the strap on it.
Yep. We're gonna pull the balloon up to here. And then we're gonna put a little blue strap that holds the balloon in place. Okay?
Probably he knows how to read. These two guys know how to read.
All right, take turns. You guys keep squeezing it. Keep squeezing it until you push it all in.
I'm trying my best.
I'll do it. There you go. I started it. Now you finish it. Maybe the bottom. Grab. There you go. Squeeze hard. So.
Oh, yeah, I know how to do it. Look, there's already slime. So hard.
Okay, but you like to do something.
I did it twice.
Here. You gotta do it until you feel the click. See? You felt the click?
How do you feel it? So
alright, so my turn now. That helped out, so keep doing it. Jacob, whatever you did was helping.
How does that help?
I don't know, but it definitely is helping.
Oh. I'm trying to bring some slime. Guys, look, it's sticking out like a fish. Get back in there. Eli does the rest.
Alright, Eli. Ew, it sounded like a tooted.
Like that?
Yep. Alright, that's all of it.
You guys ready? Hopefully you guys feel it if you guys buy it.
Alright, so now we have that and we're gonna make a knot on it.
Hi.
It keeps tooting.
That.
I'm gonna push some of it down.
So you can make the best knot you can.
Yep.
So we're gonna make a knot because we're gonna keep the slime forever. It's gonna hold it.
Okay, so we're gonna make the knot. Now, feel that now.
Is it a knot?
Yep.
Oh. Ooh, it feels so cool.
Can I feel it?
Guys, you better buy this. It's so cool. Look, bounce, 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 bounce. Daddy, look, it bounces.
Let Eli try it.
Maybe we're gonna put some eyeballs on it.
Oh, that'd be cool. Make it into a happy face.
Yeah. Or put a nose on it.
Yeah.